Hello everybody, today we are going to continue Wonder Box. So, let's start the game. We already made two episodes of this before this. Please go watch them if you haven't, or else you won't find out why am I able to skip some levels. Okay. Why isn't it starting? By now it usually just like loads. Oh my god. Ah, finally that thing came. Campaigns. The hero's journey. We're gonna continue. A sprawling town. We couldn't finish this in the last episode, so we're gonna continue it today, which is why it's saying resume. Okay, we've got 82 coins. In the last episode, we had to buy a scroll from a merchant guy. And it cost about 90 or 80 coins. So I'm just gonna check how much it is. So that like, I won't be like, discouraged-ish. Of course it is a nice place to be. Ooh, is there anything behind these things? A hidden thing? Oh. Looks like my luck isn't that good. That I might find some coins. Okay, now where is that merchant? Why can't I find that simple guy? Maybe it's through this door. Yeah, you definitely need a vacation. Yeah, he definitely needs. Okay. There's a useful tool in the inn. The inn. Okay. Okay, let's first ask him how many coins. 90. This guy's the worst. Hi, Drella. That guy's practically the worst. Yes, I understand he needs to do that for a living, but at least he could do something for a hero. Like, oh my god! I just found a secret base that might be filled with coins. Oof. Oh my god. I was so close to finding all of the coins. Just three more. And then finally, I'll finish what we had to start before. See ya. Yeah, so he gave me this key for some reason. And I don't know why. Yeah, let's just go up here. Let's just like keep moving. Through here and here. Yeah, I already looted this place. Looted means took the stuff. If you didn't know. Okay. I can't believe I just went to the same door by accident again. Yeah, I'm just gonna go that side. In the way that there won't be that portal. And we need that to continue. This has got to be one of the hardest levels. Like I can assure you, this is one of the hardest. Ooh, there's something there. Maybe it'll give us some coins. Like three? Nothing. Nothing. This game is getting horrifying now. Okay, let's just I hope this video won't take as long as the last video, which took almost an hour. Or R. Yeah, they both sound pretty similar, but they're not exactly similar. See ya. Benefactor. Anything through here? Oh my god. Will any of these drop coins? What in the... This has got to be the worst day I'm playing this game. I looted it. I'm starting to wonder if there are actually two people in this game. One trying to loot all my stuff that I'm supposed to. Yeah, but I've got 87, so I'm not completely sure about that. Maybe I looted all of it. And today I'm really, really itchy. Like, every day I am, especially because of these headphones. Know your enemy and yourself. Yeah, maybe he is talking. Yeah, that's not exactly hidden. Like he said so. It's like up all the way there. We can literally see the chest. Or... Yeah, I already found out. Getting 3 coins is much harder now than like ever before. Where does this lead us? Coins? No. I'm not feeling really sad in this level. That I might not be able to complete it like after so long. Maybe there's something there. Maybe it might be a barrel that gives us coins. This has got to be one of the worst days in my life. Yeah, I'm playing this game, but I'm not exactly happy. Okay, now just gotta find... Wait, is that like some kind of signal that I need to go there? Or is it just me tricking... Or is it just the light tricking me here? We're gonna have to go around and around in circles just to find 3 coins. Just believe it, 3 coins! Causing so much trouble. Looted. Fully looted. It's like I know where all of the coins are and not saving some for later. And I went in the same place. I am a dummy. Yeah. We're just gonna have to go round and round and round in circles. But this is a lovely day. Today is not a lovely day. It's a really like adventurous game and wondrous. That's why it's called Wonder Box. But I'd say that some of the levels are really hard. I'm worried about my crops. Don't worry about my crops. Worry about me getting all the coins. I'm the hero. Like, I'm the hero. Why aren't they giving me free coins for saving their village? And even if I have coins at some time, the game just takes them away from me. Yeah. Like, what logic is that? If you have something, you've got to keep it. Okay, we can't trespass. And we can't go away. And we can trick him that we have it. Aw, man. Where could it be? Where could those three coins be? Is there like any place in which we can sell our stuff? Anything? Ooh. It's a... Wait, why is that guy stuck?
No, stop!
I'm just trying to get a word with him. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to reach the top. If there were... I'm not sure what I'm doing. I hope it's gonna work. Yeah, for now, let's just take this. I know this may sound a bit creepy. Did you see that? I definitely saw... I'm not gonna be able to reach up there without going on top of this guard's head. I can't believe I didn't figure out that there has got to be something up there. Like, how did I do that before? In which I just kept on... Why am I not able to paraglide after I'm done jumping, after I'm done doing a grappling hook? I don't even think we'll be able to complete this today. If I may. You can guess why I'm saying that, because I'm frustrated. Like, who would say I, my, without any reason? Maybe I've got to go when this thing all started. Where would this all start? Wait, I didn't open the door yet. This one. Maybe there's something. Oh my god! The missing piece! Yes! Okay, we're gonna be able to finish it. All I've got to do is just get out of here and get back to that merchant. That's my objective. Get this thing from the merchant. Yeah, I'll take out the scavenger. Yeah, we have, there's like a storage limit of 5 things, I guess.
How long it, huh?
Yeah. Now I've just got to go back to that place. Where they were telling me that I need that scroll. Yeah, I guess it's right after we go through that portal. Yeah, most likely it is. Please tell me it is. Alright, just through this. Because I saw the castle thingy. How far is this thing? Like, we have to go portal to portal. Just to find one particular... Yes, finally! Yeah, I was gonna say particular place. Yes, finally! And we've got a third! Yes, yes, yes! You saw me do that victory jump. All this time, that one room was holding me back. That one room! Ooh, armor, golden statue, crown chain, chalice chain, chair. I don't know how to pronounce it. Lush cushion, crown banner, chal. I don't know how to pronounce that either. Prison escape! We're gonna escape prison! Cool! Like, why are we even in this place? That is pretty obvious, man. Anybody could have guessed that. I don't know how to do this thing. Okay. I'm saying that in a kind of weird fashion. Because I don't understand how that works. I think we're mostly gonna need to get this. I think this guy can smash these things. Oh, it can't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back up there. Yeah, if you tap that egg, it'll just respawn right there. Okay, it's gonna open there. Please don't tell me that there will be a guard. Okay, good. Because I don't know how to get those guys, because they're innocent people. And I'm not sure that this guy would like to kill them. Okay, a waste of time going up here. Yeah, and don't worry if you fall into the void. Like, because you can't. Like, see, I keep on going here and he's not even coming down. Oh my god! I can't. Alright, we don't need to do it anymore. You can just, like, take that out. Okay, I've lost. I'm just gonna drown to death. Through this? No, let's just face it. I'm gonna drown again. Oh my god! How did that just happen? Oh my god, I took both of their hearts. By that I mean lives. Yeah, I literally took that heart and went all the way back. Because, like, I got the hang of it now. I thought I was gonna fall there for a sec. Yeah, and today is my itchy day, which means I'm gonna be itching my nose a lot. Anything through here? No. This time we need two weapons? Why is it flying over it? Okay, I'm confused. Will that guy only go after I'm done with this guy? Yeah, let's just see what happens if I do this. Does it open? No. for the sign roll. In this game that I have right now. Did I do something wrong? Or is it just a glitch? Because finally it happened. But my question is, how are we gonna get up there? I thought it would like activate a pressure plate or something. Yeah, I did activate a pressure plate. But how am I gonna get him? Is there some sort of paraglider I missed? Did I miss a paraglider? Or do I have to kill all of those bats? Just was double checking in case that guy was not in the correct place he was supposed to be. Okay, this guy's drowned. To death. Just kill him already. I can't believe I'm not able to make that jump. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and kill that bat one more time. And I don't even think that I'll be able to finish this level today. Okay, any secret gateway open? Nothing? Aw, oh, man. Maybe something happened when I go through here. How am I? Okay, I have no idea this time. Not an idea. I don't think that wooden plank is supposed to be there. Or is there something underneath the water that's creeping? I don't know. This is a total mystery on how to get up there. I think I'm gonna rate this game 3 stars. I'm not sure yet. Maybe I'm just overreacting and the answer is right in front of my face. And I'm gonna long jump. Okay, I'm not even able to do it on the long jump. This is so frustrating. Yeah, you can just figure that out easily. I'm going back. Maybe I missed something near the beginning. Yeah, like actually at the beginning. I'm about to go all the way to that prison cell and check things out there. Wait, how did I do that? Oh. I was so confused what to do. What just happened? This thing leads down to where? I think there's something down in the water. Nothing. It's a false alarm. Oh, I just landed on that. No wonder. What if all all of them are supposed to be in the hole position. Maybe this frog is what messed the whole thing up. Yeah, I guess so, that's true. Yeah, let's just go all the way back. This time I'm gonna also make it on the... Yeah, I'm mostly gonna... Wait a minute. Okay, nothing. False alarm again. Okay, now in. Yes, finally. Call it back. Maybe I'm doing a mistake. Maybe I should go for it first. Or maybe... We don't even need that. Oh. So it's gotta stay like that. Okay, that's good. Nothing. This has got to be the hardest puzzle I've ever done. Double jump? I am super duper. Or maybe it's just logic. Maybe there's a particular way. Maybe I better do that one then. And maybe I just gotta run. Aw, man. What is that sound? I think it was just an alarm. Yeah, maybe we should continue this in the next time because I've been just running round and round and round and round and round and round in circles. So let's continue this tomorrow. Oh, I'm not tomorrow. I mean in the next video.